Now let's look at this example here. As you can see, there are three different properties which are all 1 acre in size, but you can see that all three of them have different boundary lengths. So the boundary lengths will vary a lot based on the shape of the property, but you will get an approximate idea through the area calculator. A mistake that a lot of people do is that once they have calculated the cost of 1 acre of land, they then multiply it into the number of acres they have, which does not give an exact idea. For example, if you see in this chart, 1 acre of land is approximately 1,000 running feet, and common logic would say that 10 acres would be 10,000 running feet. But as you can see in the chart, 10 acres is only 3,000 running feet. So as the property size increases, the boundary length does not increase in the same manner.